In Davis County, a 19-year-old man is sentenced to 60 years in prison after being found guilty of murder. Chase Simmons was charged with killing two teenagers, Jasper Brown III and Armarius Winstead, at a party in Whitesville in 2019. That trial took place in Davis Circuit Court.